A cephalopod is a mollusk, like a snail or a clam, except it's more like an uber mollusk. It's way more intelligent. The foot of a snail has been transformed into a bunch of appendages that the cephalopod uses to catch its prey. I think it's the coolest animal on the planet, actually. Most cephalopods can change colors. They have these color-changing cells in their skin that change size, and they're controlled by muscles, so they can change size and expose more color instantly. So they can put on huge light shows and pulse colors across their skin and change color in an instant. It's really kind of shockingly amazing. They change colors to hypnotize prey or to hide from prey. They change colors to hide from being preyed upon. And they change colors to communicate in some sense. So you can have them territorially flashing colors at each other, two different males in the same territory saying, get away from me. You can have a male with a female on one side of them and a male on the other side, and they can split their colors down the middle. So on the side with the female, he'll look all pretty. And the side with the male, he'll look all terrifying. The day octopus, which is found all over the South Pacific and even into the Indian Ocean, and they change colors. You could swim right up to them and you won't see them, and all of a sudden they'll change colors. The flamboyant cuttlefish, it's got red and purple and white and yellow on it, and those colors kind of pulse around on its body. My all-time favorite is the broadband cuttlefish, and what this thing does is it pulses color up and down its body. And the idea is that's kind of like a hypnotizing light show, kind of like one of those spinning boards with a spiral on it. And the prey kind of goes, what's that? And then they eat them. They're fantastic animals, and we don't know enough about them.